up, and my chest didn't feel right. After several days, though, it just kept getting worse. That's where Dr. Romaraj comes in, and he explains it all to me, that I have atrial fibrillation and that I need to deal with this thing. He took a very frightening moment. He set me at ease and at peace about the whole thing, and let me know that he could help me.